going on, Echo skiers and riders? Mark Moline here with episode 4 of Echo Mountain TV for mid-January 2010. In this episode, we'll recap the Echo Mountain Night Rider series, including Her Day Thursday and Friday Night Throwdown, as well as catch up with a few of our Echo team members to take a look at the current park setup. Let's hit the slopes, check out some of the action.
What up, it's Harry.
What's up, Sam?
What up, it's Keith.
January 7th kicked off the Echo Night Rider series with Her Day Thursday. Despite the frigid temperatures, a dozen girls came out to progress their riding with Echo Pros and the 720 Board Shop team. Following night, things heated up a bit at Friday Night Throwdown with 35 competitors coming out to push each other and compete for spot prizes underneath the lights. Here's a little of what went down. Don't forget to join us February 5th and 6th in the first Thursday and Friday of every month from now until the end of the season for the Echo Night Rider series. There'll be new setups, free pizza, and plenty of swag to go around. You're not gonna wanna miss it. Over the last couple weeks, we've had some pretty amazing weather here at Echo Mountain, and the park just continues to improve. Let's catch up with some Echo team members and see what the current park setup is looking like.
I'm Owen McKean.
Calendars, February 20th is the 4th annual Echo Mountain Team Challenge. Start assembling your team of 3 and coming up with your team theme, and we'll be sure and bring you more info in episode 5. Also, if you're coming to Denver for the SIA trade show, be sure and pay us a visit while you're in town. We're open 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. Wednesday through Saturday and 9 to 5 Sunday and Monday. We'll also be at the trade show with some pretty killer deals, so be sure to track us down. Thanks for tuning in to Echo Mountain TV, and be sure to check back right here every 2 weeks for the latest update. You can't turn back the clock, that's why you keep on moving and you don't stop. What can you do?
You can't turn back the clock before you keep it moving and you don't stop. What can you do? You can't turn back the clock.